Near-death experience changes people. But can near-death experience result in enlightenment? Just imagine a 16-year-old boy experiencing a forceful fear of imminent death, which led him to eternal bliss. In 1896, this experience set a foundation for 16-year-old Venkata Raman to become one of the most loved saints of the 20th century. Bhagwan Sri Ramana Maharishi.